What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to change the pitch in your audio using Adobe Audition. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. After recording your voice or importing an audio file, make sure to select everything using the shortcut Ctrl and A. When this is done, navigate to Effects, Time Pitch, and here select Manual Pitch Correction. This is a process which needs to be applied to the waveform in order to take effect. On this window, select the correct reference channel, which should be channel 1 in most cases, and then you can toggle the effect on and off when clicking on this icon in order to listen to the changes. Click on Apply to apply the effect and you should be done. In case you wish to apply an automatic pitch correction, then navigate to Effect, Time and Pitch, and here select Automatic Pitch Correction. When playing your audio clip, you will see the correction amount here. You can also use presets, such as Subtle Vocal Correction, which will optimize the pitch correction settings for vocals. Click on Apply to save your changes. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.